Trump accusers characterize asking for phone number, name calling as sexual assault. During a much-hyped appearance on the Today Show with Megyn Kelly, three accusers whose claims against Donald Trump were already aired last year characterized behavior such as asking for a phone number and name calling in the same context as sexual assault. Rachel Crooks, a then 22-year-old receptionist who claimed Trump tried to kiss her on the mouth during a 2005 incident in an elevator, revealed that she felt intimidated when Trump subsequently asked for her phone number. "He actually came into the office and I was sitting at my desk and he just stood over it and asked me for my phone number," said Crooks, before admitting that she gave him her phone number and going on to claim she felt threatened. Crooks was a public supporter and donor to Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign, while Trump denies the elevator incident took place. Crooks followed up by calling for a Senate ethics probe into Trump's behavior. "I think that's fair," said Crooks. "I mean, they were more than willing to do that for Senator Franken. Why is the president immune to that?" Another woman, Jessica Leeds, whose claim that Trump groped her on a plane was disputed by an eyewitness, also complained that Trump called her a CT when the two ran into each other again during an event in New York. "He called me the worst name ever," said Leeds before Kelly pinned down the fact that it was indeed the C word. "While such an incident, if it even occurred, sounds very distasteful, to equate name-calling or asking for a phone number with sexual assault, which was the purpose of the entire show in the context of the current #MeToo campaign, is clearly unfair.